Song about municipal water supplies I've written. I think that municipal water supplies are incredibly romantic.